sure it's
okay.
Yeah,
there's the boss there.
Yes.
Evan, why haven't you found him to go yet?
I don't know. I have been working for 2 months.
We need money. We're almost about to have to move to get me the rent.
Give me about 2 more weeks. If I don't find Eddie, we will have to move back to Texas.
We will, but I'm almost past the point of being mad.
Mom.
What?
If that's a pond.
I will lose my time.
Go.
Hello, Evan.
Speak up. You guys should stop it.
Yeah.
Hello, Evan. What troubles you?
My wife has been really been on my case about finding gold.
Oh, man, it's actually
better. It's fine. I'm just trying so hard at work, and it feels like she don't care.
Oh, don't worry. I bet you can find some care.
Let's hope so. I'm sick of her yelling at me.
Trust me, I have to get the camera to the camera.
What? You need a...
Hey, Emma.
Howdy.
What's wrong with you?
My wife has been really on my case about finding gold.
Oh, man, that sucks. I'm sorry.
It's fine. I'm just trying so hard at work, and it feels like she don't care. Don't worry. Let's hope so. I'm sick of her yelling at me.
Trust me, I'll say that. Okay, let's keep it.
Keep it.